Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ni igihugu gikomeye ku isi yose, hafi mu ngeri zose z'ubuzima. Zikomeye mu mutekano, mu bukungu, mu mikino n'imyidagaduro, mu mibereho myiza y'abaturage, mu butabera, mu butegetsi n'ibindi byinshi. Ibi bituma iki gihugu gihinduka nk'icyisezerano ku baturage benshi bo mu bihugu bitandukanye by'isi, benshi bifuza kukijyamo. Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zashyizeho ikiswe inzozi za Amerika, American Dream, aho bavuga ko umuntu wese ugeze muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika akaba mu buryo bwemewe n'amategeko kandi akagira icyo akora, byanze bikunze uwo muntu akira. Ngiyi impamvu buri mwaka ababarirwa muri za miliyoni barwanira kujya muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika banyuze mu byo bise Green Card. Gusa nubwo abantu benshi bakunda iki gihugu cy'ubuhangange, hari n'abacyanga batari bakeya. Bacyanga cyane cyane kubera uburyo kivanga muri politike z'ibindi bihugu, ku buryo ku isi yose nta utasanga Amerika yarashyize ikiganza mu butegetsi bwaho. Gusa byagorana kubona abanyamerika bivanze muri politike yaho kuruta mu isi y'Abarabu. Benshi bagaragaza ko ubukungu cyane cyane ubw'umutungo kamere mu bihugu by'Abarabu bwakururiye abanyamerika mu bihugu by'Abarabu bakifuza kubigenzura. Uyu munsi Abarabu babicije mu idini abenshi muri bo babereye abayoboke ariyo Islam, bagaragaza ko abantu bo mu burengerazuba bw'isi cyane cyane abanyamerika ari abapagani kubera imico yabo. Abarabu bagaragaza ko Amerika ari isi ya sekibi kubera ko itajyanye n'iby'idini ya Islam yemera. Muri iyo nkubiri yo kurwanya iby'imibereho n'ibitekerezo by'abaturage bo mu burengerazuba bw'isi, abategetsi benshi bo mu Barabu bakumiriye imitekerereze yose ijyanye n'imitegekere ya demokarasi yigishwa n'ibihugu byo mu burengerazuba bw'isi birangajwe imbere na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ibi rero byatumye isi y'Abarabu igira bamwe mu banyagitugu barambye cyane ku butegetsi, ku buryo hari abageze aho bahinduka nk'ishusho y'imitegekere mibi ku isi yose ndetse mu buryo bukomeye cyane. Aba bahanganye na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu buryo bukomeye, ku buryo ihangana ryabo isi yarimenye irigumana no mu mateka. Muri iki kiganiro tugiye kugaruka kuri bamwe mu bategetsi babaye mu bihugu by'Abarabu maze bagahangana na politike zo mu burengerazuba bw'isi, ku buryo n'ubu ngubu byasize amateka akomeye kandi aba bakaba bararambye ku butegetsi mu gihe kirekire cyane mu bihugu by'Abarabu. Ntabwo mvuga benshi, ndavuga Colonel Muammar Gaddafi na Saddam Hussein. Aba biswe abanyagitugu na Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bakoze iki? Aba bose bafite ibyo bahuriyeho. Reka tuvuge ku ihangana rya Amerika n'aba bagabo babiri ariwo Muammar Gaddafi na Saddam Hussein. Ubundi mu rurimi rw'abo mu burengerazuba bw'isi cyane cyane Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'inshuti zabo, abanyagitugu ni abategetsi bose badakurikiza amahame ya demokarasi. Imitegekere Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika zahagurukiye kwigisha isi yose ndetse zinayishoramo amafaranga menshi kugira ngo isi yose iyumve iyigendereho, ku buryo umutegetsi wese mu isi utemeye kugendera kuri ayo mabwiriza bamwumvisha bakamufatira n'ibihano cyangwa se byanarimba, bakamwoherereza ingabo zo kumwumvisha, bakamusukaho ibisasu byakumuriro akava ku izima atumva atabona, yakomeza umutsi akanabigwamo. Uwa mbere ni nyakwigendera Colonel Muammar Gaddafi. Uyu Gaddafi wabaye umustari imihanda yose y'isi, agatanga amafaranga ye yavanaga muri petroli ya Libya ashyirwa ku rutonde rw'abanyagitugu b'ibihe byose mu Barabu. Colonel Muammar Gaddafi yavutse mu 1942 avukira mu cyaro cyari hafi y'umujyi wa Sirte muri Libya. Iki gihe Libya yari koronijwe n'abataliyani. Gaddafi yavukiye mu muryango w'ababedouin wari uciriritse cyane wiberaga mu butayu, akurana ibitekerezo bya gisosiyaliste yavanye mu mashuri ubwo yigaga. Byari ibitekerezo byo kuzaca agasuzuguru kwa bagashaka buhake b'abazungu ngo yabonaga bategeka igihugu cye mu ishusho y'ubutegetsi bwa mpatsi ibihugu. Ku myaka 21 mu 1963 ubwo Muammar Gaddafi yararangije amashuri ya kaminuza nibwo yagiye mu gisirikare. Iki gisirikare yakigiye mashaka gukoresha inzira nk'iza General Gamal Abdel Nasser mu Misiri, yumvaga nawe ashaka gukiza Libya ubutegetsi bwa bagashaka buhake b'abanyaburayi no kuzana impinduramatwara, ngo ariko kubikora atari umusirikare ntago byari gushoboka. Muri ibyo bihe Libya yategekwaga n'umwami Idris wari uriho kuva mu 1951. Uyu yari inshuti y'Abongereza n'ibindi bihugu byo mu burengerazuba bw'isi ku buryo bukomeye cyane, kubera ko na Gaddafi ari umusirikare yagize imyitozo ya gisirikare yahawe n'ingabo z'Abongereza. Gusa kuri Gaddafi intego ye kwari ukuvana Libya mu maboko y'abazungu, nuko yashinze itsinda ry'abasirikare yise Free Officers Movement neza neza nk'uko General Gamal Abdel Nasser yise itsinda rye ry'abasirikare bamufashije guhirika ubutegetsi bwa cyami mu Misiri hari mu 1952. Ngo Gaddafi yafataga General Nasser nk'uwafatirwaho icyitegererezo. Aba basirikari bahujwe na Gaddafi nibo yabashije kumvisha mu 1969 ahirika ubutegetsi bw'umwami Idris wari mu biruhuko byo mu mpeshyi mu bihugu by'Ubugereki na Turukiya. Ni igikorwa cya gisirikari cyahawe izina rya Operation Jerusalem ni ku itariki ya mbere y'ukwacyenda mu 1969. Kuva ubwo rero Muammar Gaddafi yahise yerekeza Libya mu mirongo ya gisosiyaliste maze Libya ihinduka igihugu kiyoboye mu buryo bwa sosiyalisme ya kiisilamu. Ibintu byose kuva icyo gihe yarabigenzuye haba ubukungu, politike n'ibindi byose. Muri make byose muri Libya byari Gaddafi. Kuva icyo gihe Gaddafi yarahiriye guha Libya abanyaribiya maze ayihindura Repubulika ya Cyarabu igendera ku mahame ya kiisilamu yuzuye. Imitungo yose guhera ku mariba ya peterole byose abishyira mu biganza bye yirukana amasosiyete y'abanyamahanga yari afite iyo mitungo cyane cyane amariba ya peterole atangira gutegeka Libya atyo. Ibi byo kwirukana abanyamahanga byamubereye ikosa rikomeye cyane imbere yabo mu burengerazuba bw'isi. Noneho kongera ko yaragiye mu mitegekere ya gisosiyaliste kuva ubwo yari asinyanye no kutumvikana n'abanyamerika n'inshuti zabo zose. Colonel Gaddafi yarabihoreye arakomeza akora ibintu bye maze bigeze mu 1977 ashinga icyo yise Jamahiriya cyo kugaragaza ko noneho Libya ari igihugu cya gisosiyaliste ya kiisilamu. Maze Gaddafi aba Gaddafi ashyiraho ikiswe igitabo cy'icyatsi kibisi Green Book cyarimo amabwiriza n'amategeko yo gutegeka Libya. Amenshi muri ayo mabwiriza yari yaravuye mu buryo we ubwe yumvagamo ibintu watandukira ibyo ukamubona. Iby'itegeko nshinga muri Libya Gaddafi ntabwo yabyumvaga. Iby'inteko ishinga amategeko muri Libya Gaddafi ntabwo byari kuvamo rwose. Ibyitwa ngo amatora y'abaturage bose kwa Gaddafi oya. Ibitekerezo by'imitegekere ya demokarasi Gaddafi yabyitaga ibya bagashaka buhake bampatsa ibihugu bashaka kwikubira imitungo ya Libya. Colonel Gaddafi ntabwo yemeraga ibitekerezo bijyanye n'iyo mitegekere habe na gato rwose. Ubwo ibyo rero nta bindi bisobanuro byamuhinduraga umunyagitugu mu gisobanuro cya demokarasi. Colonel Muammar Gaddafi yumvaga abanyaribiya bagomba kubaho neza akabaha imirimo bagakora akabaha amashuri na za buruse zikomeye bakiga ku buryo umunyaribiya wese yiga kugeza ku kigero ashaka akabaha ibyo kurya akabubakira inzu nziza zo kubamo maze umunyaribiya n'umunyaribiya kazi bakabyara abana bashaka nta mpungenge zo kuzabatunga. Colonel Gaddafi yumvaga ko abanyaribiya bakwiye kwivuza ku kigero cyose gishoboka ariko iby'imitegekere bakabimurekera niba byivangemo rwose akaba ari ubigenzura uko abyumva kubera ko niba ari umuyobozi ubabereye. We yiyumvaga nk'igihangange cy'umuyobozi w'umwarabu ku isi wahaye abaturage be ibyo bakeneye byose kandi akaba umuhungu mwiza w'umuyisilamu w'intangarugero mu bandi. Abanyaribiya ku butegetsi bwe baratunze baratunganirwa mu mibereho y'igitangaza isa naho ari inzozi ku banyafurika bamwe. Ariko rero nubwo Gaddafi yategekaga atyo ntabwo yigeze yorohera uwo ari we wese utaravugaga rumwe nawe ku buryo kuri we uwo ari we wese wagerageje kumwitambika yaramwivuganye ku buryo n'uwashinjwe wese gukorana byonyine n'abanyamerika yarabizize. Bamwe banyonzwe ku mugaragaro rubanda bose rureba. Colonel Gaddafi n'abanyamerika bari abanzi beruye ku buryo abanyamerika batatinye kumwoherereza indege zo kumurasaho ku mabwiriza ya Perezida Ronald Reagan hari mu kwa kane mu 1986 mu gikorwa cya gisirikare cyahawe izina rya Operation El Dorado. Gusa Colonel Gaddafi nawe ntabwo yicaye ngo arebere kubera ko nawe yagabye ibitero byinshi ku banyamerika nk'ibyagarutsweho mu rubyiniro rwitwa La Belle mu mujyi wa Berlin mu Budage bw'Uburengerazuba. Kandi uretse ibyo Gaddafi yashyigikiye imitwe y'iterabwoba nka Black September w'Abanyapalestine ndetse n'indi itandukanye. Uyu mugabo rero imiryango mpuzamahanga nka Human Rights Watch na Amnesty International yamwerekanye nk'uwahonyoraga uburenganzira bwa muntu ku kigero kiri hejuru kubera ko nk'ubwo mu kwa gatandatu mu 1996 ngubwe Colonel Gaddafi yatanze amabwiriza yo kwica imfungwa 1270 zicirwa muri gereza ya Abu Salim. Uretse ibi Gaddafi yavuzwe mu kwica benshi mu icarubozo rikomeye cyane abatavuga rumwe nawe bose ngo bahuraga n'uruva gusenya. Rero ibyo byose byo kudacana waka no kutemera ibitekerezo byo murengerazuba bw'isi ndetse no kwigiriza nkana kubatavuga rumwe nawe byatumye yitwa umunyagitugu. ku buryo n'igihe impinduramatwara z'abaturage zatangiraga mu gihugu cye mu kwa kabiri mu 2011 Gaddafi yabonye benshi bamurwanya mu gihugu cye ukongeraho n'Abanyamerika n'Abongereza bamurwaye igihe kirekire ndetse n'Ubufaransa bwa Nicolas Sarkozy washakaga ko amafaranga yamuhaye atamenyekana. Aba rero aya mahirwe ntabwo bayapfushije ubusa. Nibwo bahise bahagurutse indege z'umuryango wa OTAN maze zifasha abarwanyaga Gaddafi. Birangira urupfu rumusatiriye arureba agerageje kuruhunga arafatwa maze akorerwa iyica rubozo rikomeye cyane akururwa mu mihanda ubwe yiyubakiye apfa kubitwa zamfunira nk'igisambo kibyo kigafatwa n'abaturage. Ni ku itariki ya 20/10/2011 mu binyamakuru byinshi batuma umunyagitugu Colonel Muammar Gaddafi yapfuye ndetse n'abategetsi b'isi bose babihamya batyo. Kuko nka perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika icyo gihe Barack Obama yavuze ko igicucu cy'umunyagitugu cyeyutse kuri Libya. David Cameron wari minisitiri w'intebe w'Ubwongereza we yavuze ko atewe ishema no kuba igihugu cye cyaragize uruhare mu gukuraho umunyagitugu ruharwa. Ariko nubwo byagenze gutya abategetsi bafatanije nawe igihe kirekire kurwanya imitegekere ya mpatsi ibihugu y'Abanyamerika n'inshuti zabo bamwise ubushobozi ntagereranywa barimo Fidel Castro wategetse Cuba wamwise umwe mu bategetsi bahambaye kandi b'ibihangange babayeho ku isi y'Abarabu na Hugo Chavez wategetse Venezuela we yamwise indwanyi y'igitangaza kandi yaharaniye impinduramatwara akanayizira. Mu maso ya benshi Colonel Muammar Gaddafi ni umunyagitugu kabombo ni nako igice kinini cy'isi cyamusigaranye ikaba ari nayo mpamvu twamugarutseho muri iyo shusho. Ariko nanone hari abandi babona Gaddafi nk'intwari yabo n'umuyobozi wateje imbere igihugu cye ku kigero kitagezweho na benshi. Ibi byose muri iyi si birasanzwe ko abantu bafata ibintu mu buryo butandukanye. Gusa nyine kuba atarumvikanye n'Abanyamerika n'amatwara yabo ya demokarasi akongeraho n'ibikorwa byo kwica abo batavuga rumwe no guhohotera abagore nk'uko byagarutsweho nyuma y'urupfu rwe bimushyira ku mwanya w'abanyagitugu b'ibihe byose mu mateka y'isi. Nyuma ya Colonel Muammar Gaddafi undi munyagitugu wagarutsweho mu bategetsi bo ku isi y'Abarabu ni Saddam Hussein. Uyu we yategetse Iraq kuva mu 1979 kugera mu 2003. Saddam Hussein mu bisana Muammar Gaddafi nawe yavukiye mu muryango utifashije rwose kubera ko yavutse nyina yarashatse gukuramo inda ye kenshi ndetse yaranatewe ihungabana no kuba umugabo we n'umuhungu we mukuru ubwo ni se na mukuru wa Saddam Hussein bari baramaze gupfa kubera ko bose bapfuye Saddam ataravuka. Saddam Hussein avuka hari mu mwaka w'1937 kubera ko nyina atashoboye kumurera yahise afatwa na nyirarume aba ari umurera. Ariko nyuma aza kugaruka kubana na nyina wari warashatse undi mugabo gusa uyu mugabo ntabwo yorohe Saddam ku buryo byanamurenze akagaruka kwa nyirarume i Baghdad. Iri hohoterwa Saddam Hussein yakorewe ryamuteye ibibazo. Rero nyuma yo kurangiza amashuri ye mu bijyanye n'amategeko bwana Hussein yahise yinjira mu ishyaka rya Baath ryari rifite imyumvire n'imitekerereze yo gukomera ku bwarabu muri byose. Saddam Hussein yayobotse iri shyaka kubera ko nyirarume yaribagamo. Muri ibyo bihe rero nibwo Saddam Hussein yayobotse ibijyanye no kwiyumvamo impinduramatwara hagahindurwa imitegekere ibihugu by'Abarabu byabagamo by'ubutegetsi bwa cyami bwabaga bugenzura byose. Icyo gihe nibwo Saddam Hussein akinjira mu ishyaka hashize umwaka umwe gusa arigezemo abasirikare bari bayobowe na General Abdel al-Karim Qasim bahitse ubwami bw'umwami Faisal wa kabiri wa Iraq mu byisi impinduramatwara ku itariki ya 14/7/1958 ubwo ubwami bubavuyeho. Hashize igihe gito mu 1959 uyu Saddam yaje kumenyekana biciye mu kuba yaragize uruhare rukomeye mu gushaka kwica General Karim Qasim n'itsinda ry'abantu bari kumwe nawe. Ariko arahubuka atangira kurasa igihe kitaragera bituma uwo mupango upfa. Ibi byatumye Saddam Hussein ahungira mu Misiri kwa General Gamal Abdel Nasser yafataga nk'icyitegererezo. Ariko ibyo muri Iraq ntabwo byatinze kubera ko n'ubundi abasirikare bakuru byarangiye bahiritse General Qasim mu 1963. Iyi kudeta mu buryo bweruye Saddam yayigizemo uruhare rukomeye nubwo yari mu buhungiro. Imaze kubaho rero yahise agaruka muri Iraq ariko hageze nabwo yongeye gushinjwa kwica perezida wari uriho Abdul Salim Arif wari ukimara kujyaho nyine. Bisa naho mu myaka y'1960 Saddam Hussein yari tayari gukora igishoboka cyose ngo agere ku butegetsi. Amaze gushinjwa kwica perezida mu 1964 yarafunzwe imyaka ibiri yose muri gereza. mbere yuko ayitoroka mu 1966. Ibi rero byo kumva ko adatekanye byarangiye mu 1968 agira uruhare rukomeye mu ihirikwa ry'ubutegetsi ryakozwe na General Hassan al-Bakar. Ibi byatumye uyu mugabo noneho atangira imyaka y'ikuzo, kubera ko icyo gihe General Bakar yamugize umuntu we wa hafi cyane rwose, kubera ko niwe wari umwungirije mu gutegeka Iraq. Yari vice chairman w'ikiswe Revolutionary Council Command, cyategekaga Iraq mu murongo wa gisosiyaliste, kubera ko muri ibyo bihe Iraq yari ku ruhande rw'abasoviet mu ntambara y'ubutita. Mu mwanya yari arimo nka nimero ya kabiri mu gihugu cya Iraq, Saddam Hussein yari ihanganye ategereza igihe cya nyacyo kugera mu 1976, aho yahawe ipeti rya general mu ngabo za Iraq. Muri ibyo bihe General Hassan Bakar wari president yari amaze gusaza, maze Saddam Hussein afata ibintu byose mu gihugu arabigenzura, haba politike y'imbere mu gihugu cyangwa se yo hanze, kubera ko ubwe niwe wagenzuraga inyungu zose n'imikorere ya peteroli ya Iraq. Niwe waremye uburyo Iraq yitwaraga muri politike mpuzamahanga. Saddam Hussein yari igihangange kitarajya ku karubanda, ariko ibyo nabyo ntibyatinze, kuko Saddam Hussein wari umaze imyaka igera ku 8 yitegereza uko ibintu bikorwa, nibwo yafashe umwanya we ategura imyaka 3 yakurikiyeho neza, noneho byanyabyo ahirika ubutegetsi bwa General Hassan Bakar nyuma yo kumuhatiriza kwegura ku ngufu. Maze Saddam Hussein abageze ku butegetsi atyo atangira gutegeka Iraq guhera ubwo Hassan Bakar yeguraga ku mugaragaro ku itariki ya 16 y'ukwa 7 mu 1979. Saddam Hussein kuva ubwo yatangiye kugenzura byose mu gihugu noneho mu buryo bwuzuye. Bwana Hussein wakuranye agahinda ko gusuzugurwa n'umugabo wa nyina ndetse adakunzwe na nyina umubyara, yagize atya amaze kugera ku butegetsi ahinduka umuntu umwe rukumbi mu gihugu, abandi barakurikira. Amafoto ya Saddam Hussein ashirwa hose mu biro by'inzego za leta, mu mashuri, mu mavuriro, mu maduka, mu ngo z'ahantu n'ahandi hose abantu bahujuje amafoto ye. Ibibumbano bya Saddam Hussein birazamurwa hose mu gihugu hashoboka, yari uw'igitangaza rwose. Saddam Hussein ategeka Iraq yari ari mu bushorishori bwo gukomera, ibyo ni ikintu amateka azi neza. Akigera ku butegetsi abantu bose batamwumvaga cyangwa nabo yishishaga ko batazamwumva yarabishe, bararaswa rwose ku manywa y'ihangu, ku buryo bamwe batangiye kujya kwa Saddam bamwinginga rwose, bamubwira ko noneho bagiye guhinduka bizerwa be, ko bagiye kumwemera. Yego, akimara gufata ubutegetsi hari abari bamushyigikiye birumvikana, ariko hakaba n'abandi batari bamushyigikiye. Aba bategetswe kumushyigikira babikunda batabikunda, kubera gutinya kwicwa, kuko Saddam Hussein nta mikino yari afite ko ari we wese washaka guhungabanya ubutegetsi bwe. Saddam Hussein akigera ku butegetsi yashoye Iraq mu ntambara na Iran, iyi yamaze imyaka 8 yose kugeza mu 1988. Iyi yarangiye Saddam Hussein yigaruriye uduce twa Iran. Iyi ntambara yarangiye impande zombi zemeranije guhagarika imirwano nk'uko byasabwaga n'umuryango w'abibumbye. Avuye muri iyo ntambara yahise ajya mu yindi yo guhangana na Kuwait, ndetse birangira anayigaruriye mu kwa 8 mu 1990. Ibi byose rero byatumye agirana ibibazo bikomeye n'Abanyamerika, kubera ko baramwitambitse mu kwigarurira Kuwait. Ingabo z'Abanyamerika ziri kumwe n'ibindi bihugu nizo zamwirukanye muri Kuwait yari yigaruriye, agira ngo agenzure amariba yose ya petroli yo muri icyo gihugu. Kuva yakwirukanwa muri Kuwait, Saddam Hussein n'Abanyamerika ntabwo bongeye kubana neza na gato, kuko uretse kuba yarabaye iruhande rw'abasosiyaliste b'abasoviete mu gihe cy'intambara y'ubutita, banamubonagamo umwanzi ukomeye ubateje ikibazo mu burasirazuba bwo hagati, by'umwihariko mu kubangamira inyungu zabo. Ubwo rero Saddam Hussein nawe yagiye ku rutonde rw'abanyagitugu mu isi yose barwanyaga demokarasi bagategekesha igitugu. Saddam Hussein yashinzwe kwica abatavuga rumwe nawe inshuro nyinshi, barimo n'abaturage b'abasivili bo mu bwoko bw'abakilde bishwe mu myaka y'ubutegetsi bwe. Hishwe abagera ku 100,000 mu gihe cy'ubutegetsi bwe, kubera ko nk'ubwo rimwe ku itariki ya 16 y'ukwa 3 mu 1988 ngo hishwe abaturage b'abakilde bari hagati y'300,000 n'500,000 umunsi umwe. Ku rundi ruhande, kuva mu 1991 Saddam Hussein yarwanye n'Abanyamerika, yakoze byose bishoboka ahangana n'Abanyamerika, ariko nabo bakora ibindi byose bamufatira ibihano by'ubukungu bidashira, maze Iraq ihinduka ruvumwa. Abanyamerika babikora uko, ndetse n'ibihugu by'Uburayi bibikora gutyo, nabyo bifatira ibihano by'ubukungu Saddam Hussein. Gusa Saddam Hussein yaranze akomeza kuba Saddam Hussein, akomeza umutsi rwose ahangana n'abanyamerika we yitaga abanzi bakomeye b'isi y'Abarabu. Ngo ariko burya urugamba rushyira kera rugahinyuza intwari. Byaje kugera mu kwa gatatu mu 2003 kwihagararaho kwa Saddam Hussein kurarangira, ashinjwa gukora ibisasu bya kirimbuzi, maze ingabo z'abanyamerika n'abongereza zimusukaho ibisasu bya kumuriro abura hakwirwa. Mu byumweru bitatu byonyine Saddam Hussein n'ubutegetsi bwe bari bamaze gusenyuka burundu, maze yerekeza mu bwihisho mu mwobo abarirwa irengero neza neza. Birangira ariko avumbuwe ku itariki ya 13 mu kwezi kwa 12 mu 2003, ahita ajya kubazwa na FBI maze ajyanwa mu rubanza. Birangira aciriwe urwo gupfa aranyongwa ku itariki ya 30 y'ukwa 12 mu 2006. Saddam Hussein nawe yashyizwe ku rutonde rw'abanyagitugu b'ibihe byose kubera abantu yishe no kuba ataremeye kugenda mu nkweto z'abanyamerika na demokarasi yabo no kuba yarigeze gukorana n'abasoviyete b'abasosiyaliste. Ibi byamugiraga umwanzi wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, byarangiye binamugejeje mu migozi ikanyaze cyane bikomeye. Yahuranyije ingoto ye mu 2006 yicwa nizwe nayo. Aba bagabo babiri tubagarutseho nk'abategetsi biswa abanyagitugu n'abanyamerika kugeza n'uyu munsi. Bari abayisilame, bari bahuje byinshi, haba ku mikurire yabo ndetse n'uko bategetse ibihugu byabo, batumvikana n'uburengerazuba bw'isi, ndetse iherezo ryabo ntabwo ritandukanye cyane. Aba rero biswa abanyagitugu, ariko uretse aba hari abandi bategetsi b'Abarabu bakoze ibingana n'ibyaba. Yego, bagaragazwa nk'abanyagitugu ariko ntabwo bagarukaho nk'aba ngaba tuvuze. Aba barimo nka Marshal Hosni Mubarak wategetse Misiri kuva mu 1981 kugera mu 2011, Hafez al-Assad wategetse Siria kuva mu 1970 kugera mu 2002, Zine El Abidine Ben Ali wategetse Tunisia kuva mu 1989 kugera mu 2011, n'abandi batandukanye barimo nk'umwami Hassan wa kabiri wategetse Maroc kuva mu 1961 kugera mu 1999. Ariko aba babiri bagarukaho cyane by'umwihariko mu buryo bategetse ibihugu byabo. Nsoza kuri iyi ngingo, reka ngaruke ku bintu Colonel Muammar Gaddafi na Saddam Hussein bahuriyeho byanabagize basangira ngendo, banasize amazina yabo ku mucanga w'ibihe n'amateka. Colonel Muammar Gaddafi na Saddam Hussein bari Abarabu b'Abayisilamu, bose bafataga General Gamal Abdel Nasser wategetse Misiri nyuma yo guhirika ubutegetsi bw'umwami nk'uwo bafatiraho icyitegererezo. Bombi ntibumvikanye na politike z'Abanyamerika. Bombi babaye abafana bakomeye ba politike za gisosiyaliste z'Abasoviyete. Saddam na Gaddafi ntabwo bigeze bemera ubavugiramo. Saddam na Gaddafi bombi bavukiye mu miryango itifashije, kandi mu buryo busa n'ubutunguranye bombi bapfuye bafite imyaka 69 y'amavuko. Saddam na Gaddafi ntabwo batinye gukozanyaho n'Abanyamerika n'amasasi akavuga. Bombi bavuzweho gufasha imitwe y'iterabwoba, kandi bose amateka y'abasigaranye nk'abanyagitugu bahambaye mu mpapuro zabo mu burengerazuba bw'isi. Kandi nk'Abarabu banabaye basangira ngendo muri izo politike zabo, ku buryo Saddam amaze kwicwa, Colonel Muammar Gaddafi mu 2007 yumvikanye asaba abandi bayobozi b'ibihugu by'Abarabu guhaguruka bakirwanaho bakamagana ibyo bihugu bitaba ibyo bakazicwa urusorongo. Yabivuze asa n'uhanura kubera ko nyuma y'imyaka 4 niwe wakurikiyeho. Icyanyuma muri byinshi bahuje ni uko amasaha yabo ya nyuma amashusho yayo akiri kuri internet. Ni amashusho agaragaza Saddam Hussein abasore bipfutse mu maso bamushyira imigozi mu ijosi. Ni ibintu wabona kuri internet. Hari kandi amashusho ya Gaddafi ahondagurwa n'inyeshyamba nayo yuzuye internet. Bose icyo bahuje ni uko ubutegetsi bwabo bwasenywe n'intwaro za Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika na Utani, ku buryo ababashyigikiye ndetse n'abatavuga rumwe na Amerika mu mikorere yabo bemeza ko aba bagabo bari abere, ahubwo bazize gusa kwihagararaho bagahakana umurongo Abanyamerika bashakaga kuganisha misi. Buri wese afite uko yabifata bitewe n'ibyo yemera. Ariko icy'amateka azi neza ni uko Colonel Muammar Gaddafi na Saddam Hussein babaye abagabo bakomeye cyane, ku buryo n'amazina yabo ayo mateka nyine azayagumana nk'abanyagitugu n'abicanyi bakomeye kuri bamwe, ndetse ku bandi bakaba abategetsi bakomeye kandi b'ibitangaza barwanyisha imitegekere ya mpatsi bihugu mu isi, bakabikora ubuzima bwabo bwose kugeza banabuburiyemo. Mwakoze kutwumva.